Welcome back, everybody, to some more Stardew Valley. This game is so addicting, like, I could play this forever. I just went to the bed area and slept, and I guess I leveled up some stuff. Plus one axe proficiency. Trees sometimes drop seeds. New crafting recipe, wild seeds. New crafting recipe, field snack. Very, very awesome. Full energy, that's what I like to see. Nice sunny day. We gotta water these up. We gotta do that up right now. Water these plants. It's gotta be done. And then we gotta figure out how to fill this watering can up. See, there's water right there. We'll see if that works. Yes, even water that one as well. So how do I fill this up then? Okay, that did work. Perfect. It's perfect having the water right beside this, right beside the plants. Let's store some things I found, some spring onions. Oh, they give you energy and health. Let's keep those. I wonder if, like, plants and stuff rot in this game. I have to figure out if that happens, because if they do, then you can't just store them. You gotta use them right away or sell them if they do rot. And I'm not sure if that is in this game or not. I want to go buy a backpack. And our watering is done. That's good. Maybe we could do some fishing and just try out a bunch of different things. I could clear out some more of my farm and, I don't know, plant some other stuff, buy other stuff, plant other stuff. So much options in this game. I really like that. You can do so many different things. We're going to the pier. Oh, what's this? Help Wanted. Sebastian would like to hire someone to fetch a largemouth bass. You will be paid for your time. I think I'll try that out. 300 G on delivery. That's pretty good. Accept the quest. High quality seeds only at Pierce. Okay, go to Pierce. And it's... Oh, snap. Gotta wait still. Let's go fishing. Let's try that out. See how that works. We need to get a bass. So where should we fish? Let's look on the map. Wait, what's this? Delivery. We got 2 days to do that. Still gotta do these. Once you harvest the parsnips, cool. And we still gotta meet people. I can't seem to find all the people. I talk to everyone I see. What do you want? Leave me alone. And that's why I don't talk to people. Sewer. Oh yeah, this was locked, right? Yeah. That probably leads to the fights you can do. You can fight enemies and stuff. Probably need a sword before I can go in there. And, did I fully explore this? Can't go here. 300 pieces of wood. And that leads, let's see where that leads for a second. That leads over there. And I haven't, oh, that would lead to the guy up there, right? That I need to talk to. What did I just do? Okay, that uses energy to fish. Let's just have a look. So I leveled this up for my foraging. There's all these gifts. What are all those about? Okay, here's the people we haven't seen or talked to yet. Single. So I guess you can get married in this game, have kids and all that kind of stuff. We gotta look for these people. 1, 2, 3, 4. All these question marks. 5, 6, 7. I wonder if I'm running. Let me press shift on the keyboard. Is that faster? Okay, that's shift. If I let go. I could fish right here. Let's try it. And then I just wait. I see. Max, that's how it's done. And then if it jiggles, how much does it have to jiggle? Oh, and then what? And then what? When do I press it? Wait a minute. I don't know what I'm doing. Keep the fish behind the bar? Wait. Wait a minute. Click to raise bar, release to lower bar. Keep the bar behind the fish. So this is good then. It's behind the fish. Right? I'm doing this right, I hope. Oh, do I have to be touching the fish? Okay, let's touch the fish. Oh, that's how you do it. I got it. Sunfish. Oh, that was amazing. Such a good throw. No. No. Here we go. Here we go. We got this. What? This is hard. Okay, I think if you, I just hold, oh, you could just hold X. I'm such a noob at this. No, no, no. Max. Max it up. Yes, yes, yes. We got this. Get a fish. Give me a fish. Give me that fish. Touch the fish. Touch the fish. Ooh. You're not getting away. You're not getting away. Not this time. Wow, that's so hard. Oh, no, buddy. No, you're not getting away. Oh, my goodness. Get it. Get it. Get it. Sea bass. Ah, I need a sea bass. I need a sea bass. Seaweed. Again? This is terrible. Let's sell some fish with this guy. Wait, I gotta go buy that backpack still. Trout soup. Buddy. How much? It's not bad. Fish. Let me in. Seeds. I need a backpack. Where's your backpacks? Flooring, wallpaper would be nice, actually. Flour, sugar, jazz seeds, potato, beans, sugar, rice, flooring. I don't see the backpack you guys told me about. Beam, tulip, grass starter, sugar, wheat, flour, rice, buddy, the new farmer we've all been expecting, and whose arrival has sparked many a conversation. I'm Ellie, I live in the little cabin by the beach. It's a pleasure to meet you. Thought they said I could buy a new backpack here. Wait a minute, is that the backpack? 2000 G? Can't do it yet. I will be back for the backpack. I want that backpack so badly. What should I do now? I still need to catch a bass. We could do some more fishing. My plants are good and watered. Meet more people. How many people? Check that again. 23. We found one more new person. Have we met? Have we met? Oh. I think that's a new person. 24, four more peeps. Let me look. Let's look for. So 1, 2, 3, 4. And one of them, there's five, so one of them is the wizard, which I probably don't have to meet for this quest. So we gotta meet that. If only I could figure out where they were on the map. Let's do some fishing. What is that box up there? Okay, we gotta catch this. Oh. That was like a chest or something? And the bite, and the bite, and the bite, and the bite. Just take some practice. But it's going good. What is it? A chub? Not what I need, not what I need. It's just, it's kind of tough to know what to do in this. There's just so many options. I'm getting pretty decent at this. Was it a bream? Sea bass, give me a sea bass. Get me a sea bass. A sea bass is worth 300 G. Give me that. And I have 2 days to catch it. What is that? Broken glasses. What do you do with those? Okay, I'm full. I'm gonna have to go back. Maybe I'll do some, nah, I don't have much energy. A squirrel. Can we kill the squirrel? Wait, get the axe. I'm coming for you. Just trying to get exhausted. Okay, it doesn't, squirrel's still not there, so. We're gonna go back to base. Yeah. Man, look at all this stuff I gotta clear out. It's gonna take a year. I think tomorrow we're gonna do one more day of fishing because we still gotta, yeah, catch that fish. So we can put some stuff in here. Let's try this out. Let's put just some random junk in there. And does the money go up right away or you probably have to wait a day? It looks like someone lost their glasses or their bus. Let's keep... trash. It says the glasses are trash, so maybe we shouldn't keep it. But I'm thinking, could these be, like, repaired and then given someone? That would be cool. Oh, they can give you energy. Oh. That would be neat to do. Eat a fish and then I could do some working, but we'll just throw all this in there and then we'll go to sleep. Wait, is it Sunday? Thursday. So Sunday's the guy's birthday. We gotta go to his house and check him out. Do something. Oh yeah, maybe you can get him a gift for his birthday. I could catch him a fish or something. What's this? Plus. If I click on that, okay. That's all the stuff I sold within the box. Cool. Move that cash up. To our valued Joga Mart customers, our team members have removed the landslide caused by our drilling operation near the mountain lake. I'd like to remind you that our drilling operation is entirely legal. Responsible stewardship of the local environment is our top priority. We apologize. Blah, blah. I think a new path would open then, where that guy was like hammering over there. So I will check that out way up here. Adventurers Guild, we're gonna check that out. And there's the mines. We can't go up there yet, I don't think. Yeah, let's check that out. And then we will, after we check that out, we'll do some fishing. Try to catch that bass. I gotta water my plants. Water the plants first. neglecting the plants. Yes, grow, my precious plants, grow. Awesome. And we'll fill it up. And what can we build here? We can, a field snack. A wood path. Gravel path. We're gonna make this farm look insanely amazing. What do campfires do? It provides a moderate amount of light. Interesting. Yeah, let's go to the mines. Wait a minute, I have not seen this fountain, have I? A playground? What? No, I haven't been up here. What's this? It's locked. A shovel. Get me that shovel. Wait a minute. Did we ever go to the mayor's house? I think so. Buddies. Going in your house. Wait a minute. Backwoods, yeah. And we got... Right, this is still locked. But this guy is insane. Hello, my insane friend. You want some food? Oh. Please, don't destroy my tent. We should destroy it. Destroy the tent. Destroy it. Get out of this town, buddy. So this is what they were talking about. This is Fix. Let's head down there. He's running away. Where's this guy going? I can give you some food if you want. Horseradish. Let me say. Yeah, I've not been over here. Adventurers Guild, proven adventurers only. You're not letting me in? I'm gonna go in this first before I go over there. I am proven. I was just peering down into this old mine shaft. It's been abandoned for decades. Still, there's probably good ore down there, but a dark place undisturbed for so long, I'm afraid ore isn't the only thing you'll find. Here, take this. You might need it. A sword. Oh, yeah. You received a rusty sword. Name's Marlin, by the way. I run the Adventurers Guild right outside. I'll keep my eye on you. Prove yourself, and I might think about making you a member. Awesome. Get that sword ready. No. Sword me up. Ooh, does that use energy? I think it does. I don't know. It doesn't seem to be working. I don't know if I want to do this yet. Because I got it. There's other things I gotta do first before I do this. Out of order? Okay. We're not gonna go down here yet. We got a new Explore the Mine, a new quest. Reach level 5 in the mines. I will do that eventually. But right now, we can't go in here, can we? No, not yet. We gotta explore the mine first. I wanna explore this, and then we gotta fish for that bass and finish that quest. This is broken. We need, what do we need to fix it? Wood. Cool. Excellent. Let's go fishing. Let's fish right here. And what else do we need to do? Like, I could buy some more seeds, plant more stuff. I could go in that mine. I think you can construct more on your house and stuff somehow. You probably need a ton of cash to do that. So right now we just want to start making lots of money. So yeah, I'll just plant stuff and catch some fishage. Give me a sea bass. Get me a sea bass. No fish is getting away. Another chub. I wonder if where you're fishing, you catch different kinds of fish. It could be set up like that. Like, you can only catch sea bass in a certain area. Let's try here, and then we'll just try a bunch of different spots. You will not get away. There's that chest again. What does that do? So we caught that. A largemouth bass. Wait a minute. Is that what we needed? I think that's what we needed. Let me check. We'd like to hire a largemouth bass. Yeah, we got it. Excellent. Mission complete. I'll send that. I still need to meet a couple people. I really want to get that quest done. Introductions. 4 more people. I just don't know where these people are. They're hiding from me. Rabbits. Oh, what is this cave right here? Don't fish, buddy. There's nothing in here. Huh. Interesting. I'm gonna start trying to clear out some of this stuff. Get off of my farm. Okay, we need to get a lot of wood here. So let's get some room. Let's sell some stuff. And I think I can put the bass in here because it says, you will be paid for your time. Sebastian will be thankful on delivery. Bring Sebastian. Can I just put it in here and it will get delivered to Sebastian? Or do I have to go to his house? I don't know. Let's put it in here and see if it works. If it doesn't work, it'll be kind of sad. I hope that actually works. I want to clear all this. This garbage in my house. I would make this place so very clean and neat. Get rid of all this junk. Alright, let's do a ton of chopping. ton and a ton of chopping. Just chop for the next 10 hours straight. No more trees allowed. We're a tree killer. That's what I'm talking about. You get out of here. Get out of my place. We got acorns as well. I'm gonna store the wood. I wanna keep the wood. And do I need to keep fiber? Sell. I'll keep the spring onions, I guess. And I'll sell a bunch of this. I'll put the sword in because I don't need to carry it around. It just takes up room. Sell more stuff. Sap, I don't know if I need sap, acorns. Don't really know. I'm still learning. And yeah. Good. Now we can actually get to the house. Oh no, I'm sluggish. What did I do? 6 p.m. We're gonna just have to go right to bed. Look, oh no, because see my, the exhausted thing, when you go to bed and you're exhausted, the next morning you don't have much energy. That's really bad. Sleep. Level up. Fishing, plus one fishing rod proficiency. Should get a ton of money, let's see. And I hope that quest worked. I don't know if it did because it said we only got 100 G for that bass and we should get, how much is it? He said 300 for it. So, might have messed that up. I will check to see if that actually worked. The quest isn't in my inventory. It either expired or it actually worked. Good, we got a nice clearing. What is this plant not doing here? It's not... I just killed a plant. So bad. I missed a plant to water? That's terrible. And then I killed one. Oh well, so well right now. Let me kill this plant. Ah, whatever. What day is it? Saturday, okay. I don't need, let's sell these dumb rocks and stuff. What is this trying to grow in my place? Destroy it. Destroyed. What do we want to do? I want to find these four people that are missing here. What's happening? What is happening? Oh, hi there. What? In eyesore? This is the Pelican Town Community Center, or what's left of it anyway. It used to be the pride and joy of the town, always bustling with activity. Now just look at it, it's shameful. These days, the young folk would rather sit in front of the TV than engage with the community. But listen to me, I sound like an old fool. Joja Corporation has been hounding me to sell them the land so they can turn it into a warehouse. Pelican Town could use the money, but there's something stopping me from selling it. I guess old timers like me get attached to relics of the past. Oh well. If anyone else buys a JoJo membership, I'm just gonna go ahead and sell it. Does that mean I gotta make a choice here? If I buy that membership, he's gonna sell his thing? Sigh, here, let's go inside. Yeah, let's go inside. Let's do that. Let's do it. What's this? I guess Vincent and Jazz must have been playing in here. This place is even more... How do I even say that? Then I remember. What is that thing? What? There's an alien creature? What's the matter? Are you ill? You saw something. I wouldn't be surprised if this place was full of rats. It's green. That's no rat. You're worrying me, Hasflesh. Look, I think I'm going to head home. I need some lunch. You just stay here with the alien rat people. Hey, I'll keep this place unlocked from now on. Maybe you can help catch that rat if you have some extra time. Let's catch the rat. Strange. I'll have to come back and explore this building further. Let's just go in now. Let's do it right now. There's that rat creature. Coming for you. No, it ran away. What's this? What is this? Shimmerinsk. English. Is that creature back? Cool. So I guess somehow we gotta capture it. I don't know how to build like nets and stuff yet. Have to come back here once I learn some new stuff. Next. What's next? So gotta do that. Harvest that. Meet 4 more people that I can't find. Speak. There's Sebastian. Let me have a look here. So we gotta find the wizard. Gotta find this person. Robin. These question marks. That girl. And these 3 guys. All right. I will keep an eye out for those people. Check this place out again. Okay, maybe these people can build my house and stuff. Have we met? Yeah, we have. I will talk to you in a second. Upgrade house, that's what I was thinking of. Construct farm buildings. Houses for coop dwelling animals. It costs 4,000 G. That'll take me a while. What else? Upgrade house, how much does that cost? I can increase the size of your house and add a kitchen. It will cost 10,000 G, and you'll also need to provide me with 450 pieces of wood. Yes, I'm interested. All right, so I will return in a long, long time. What else? Can't go up there yet. Yeah, I've been almost everywhere now. But I still am missing four people. How is this possible? This guy, have we talked to him? Talk. Shane's hard at work. Yeah, I did talk to that nub face. Join us. I don't know if I wanted to join because membership now available. You'll be able to make improvements in the community with the help of our personnel. Cost 5,000 G. I can't do it if I wanted to. I like that there's a lot of things you can work towards, so I like to have goals to try and get my house better and make my farm better. It feels so awesome to do that stuff. Flooring, wallpaper, wheat. First thing I want is to get 2,000 G and buy that backpack. It's the first thing I'm going to get. This stuff's good because it gives you energy and I can just work a lot more. Furniture. Yeah. Can I go on this? Did I go in here? Oh, this is good. This is good. New person. I'm here to collect clients, business tax, clients. Upgrade tool shop. Yes, upgrade tools, buddy. Upgrade my tools. Upgrade these tools. How much does it cost? Copper. So to upgrade, I need 2,000 requires 5 copper bars. All right, these are also important to do. Nice. Whew. have been here as well. So now we gotta check how many people. How many peeps? Still 4 people? No, see, I talked to that guy right there. Still a question mark. Huh. That is weird. Let's go talk to him again, then. Is that guy on the list? Let's see. Wait a minute. Some blue person. I don't see this guy either. What's this guy's name? Gunther. Why is Gunther not on the list either? What is happening? Okay, talk to this guy. Get this guy on the list. There we go. He said hi. You actually have to not talk to him around the counter. I might have messed up meeting some introductions. Three more peeps. Okay, look at the pictures one more time. We're gonna find these people. It's the last thing I do in life. So, look at the picture. This girl, wizard, I don't need to find him yet. I know where he is. And then these two, green man, glasses, green man, weird looking woman. Glasses, green man, weird looking woman. Let's go. Let's track them down. I'm gonna go back in stores and see if I accidentally messed that up. Running out of time. Let's go. Looking, nobody's home. Need a hot meal. I think I did talk to this guy. Check all the houses. You, I think we talked to already. Yeah. Oh, I can see who lives here by doing this. Emily. So that's Emily. Oh, I don't know their names though. That's the thing. That. Haley. Let me in the room too. No, they're not on the list either, I don't think. Some green guy. Let's check again. So, this person. Glasses, green guy. As long as they look like that and they don't have different color shirts. Be good. Hi. Where have we not looked? Just went to these two, right? Home. Oh, it says the home of the. Yeah. Salon. Community. What about that? That's the park. Sh- Show me Elliot's cabin, fish shop, blacksmith. I don't know who I missed. There's the green guy. Oh hey, so you're the new guy, huh? Cool. Yes, we found a new person. Alright, two more people. So some guy with glasses and that girl. This mad guy. Both these people are super mad. Oh, this guy that was in here. I don't know if I met him. Alex. I don't know. This is kind of like Skyrim, how all the people have different schedules and they're all over the place and you gotta work around where they are and their schedules. It's kind of cool. You, yes. Marnie. Livestock and animals. One more person. We gotta find some guy with glasses. Wherever that guy is. Come on, where are you at? Glasses person. Ah. Is he a medic? Okay, what's this? There he is, Pierce. Birthday, Pierce. It's Pierce I gotta find. We did it. Pierce. Yeah, quest done. Got it. We introduce ourselves to everyone. How to win friends is new. Give someone a gift. How do you give gifts? I don't even know how. Help wanted. Need a JoJo Cola to roast up for dinner tonight. 750G on delivery. Elliot will be pleased. Need a JoJo Cola to roast up for dinner tonight. Elliot. Let's try that. So we'll go to the store, buy a JoJo Cola. Give it to Elliot. JoJo Cola. Yeah, put it. And Elliot, let's figure out where Elliot is. Elliot Moose. Elliot. Emily. Elliot, where do you live, Elliot? I have no idea. Salon. Maybe look at the people in town. Let's see. Elliot, there you are. Elliot. I don't know where you live, single. I don't know where your house is. Let me check delivery. Dinner tonight. Yeah, how do I know where your house is? That is my problem. Does it say, like, Emily Haley, Mayor's House, Salon, Evelyn Alex? Emily. Ranch. Maybe she's on the ranch. I thought she was on the ranch. Let's go to the ranch. 7:20, we might not make it. Where are you at? Where are you at, Elliot? Where are you at? Let me in, let me in, let me inside. I'm not crazy. We messed that up. Going back to farm. I'm gonna do some tree taking out. Use that energy up. And then, yeah. That's about it. Destroy everything. We did water good. Man, time just goes so fast when you're playing this. It's insane. Insanelyness. So Daredevil just came out. I gotta watch some of that. Watch more of that. Amazing. The show's so good. We need a ton of wood. Use all this energy. Let's sell some stuff. Boom, 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 boom. Keep the wood. I'll keep that. I will store this. And we're good. I think. Feels like I missed something, but let's do another day. We didn't really make much money that day. It's all right. Today's the guy's birthday. My sources tell me you've been poking around inside the old community center. Why don't you pay me a visit? My chambers are west of the Forest Lake in the Stone Tower. I may have information concerning your rat problem, the wizard. Gotta meet that wizard. Plants are done. Insane. We finished that up. Journal completed. We gotta plant some new stuff today. Meet Mr. Wizard person. Got lots to do. Kill this plant. Whatever. We can sell all these. What's this one though about? Let me check. This is a parsnip, and this is a parsnip. There's a star on it, though. Oh, this heals more. Interesting. What did that say? Oh, wow, look at all this. Meet the wizard, yep. Raising animals. Build a crop. Build a coop. A cothrid. Yeah, that'll be a while. I need a lot of money. Advancement, as you gain experience, discover new crafting, reach farming level 1, craft a scarecrow. Interesting. What I need is to plant some stuff. I'm gonna have to go to the store, buy some seeds. I should just buy like a million gazillion seeds and just, why not? And just plant like 50 seeds or 1,000. We gotta wait. Since we gotta wait, oh yeah, buddy's birthday. We should get him a gift. We'll give him a parsnip. Lewis's birthday. Let's go to Lewis's. He's probably not. Probably his house is locked as well. Where's Lewis? Mayor. Is Lewis the mayor? I don't remember. Whoa, 8:30. Come on now. I can't wait forever, Lewis. Should we just go to the wizard place while we wait 10 years? 8 a.m. Gotta wait till 8:30. Lewis, I think this is your house. Let me in. This is, wait, whose house is this? Mayor, okay. I don't know. If I see Lewis, I'm gonna go to the wizard place. Because I don't... I feel like that is his house, but we can wait 10 minutes, right? We can wait 10 minutes. 8:30. Yeah, Lewis. Yes, I know you have. It's your birthday. How do I give you a gift? I like being mayor. What do I do for your birthday, buddy? Here, take this. Give this to him. Oh, gift that. Yeah. I hope you like it. Journal updated. How to win friends. Oh, got a reward for that. Getting started. Wait a minute. What's this? Oh, that's done too. Nice. Seeds. Let's get some seeds. What's this again? Salon. Don't think I've been in there. What do we want to plant? We did parsnips last time. We want something expensive. Like, oh, look at these. Look at these cherry saplings and stuff. So expensive. Let's do some seeds. Cauliflower, potatoes, kale seeds, sugar. Let's do the most expensive. Let's do like kale seeds. Takes 6 days to mature harvest with the scythe. Plant these in the spring. Right, you gotta plant stuff at the right time. Plant these in the spring, takes 4 days. Plant these in the spring, takes 10 days. Multiple beans. Takes 12 days. We're gonna do cauliflower. And I want, like, a ton. Okay, that is good. That's enough. 16. Cauliflowered up. This should make us so much. so much money. Plant these, water them, and then check out the wizard tower place. Yes. Yes. Perfect. Perfect. Then get some water, and what's the other thing I want to do? I want to see what I can craft. Somewhere it said build a scarecrow, and I don't want these seeds to die, so scarecrow would be really good to have, just in case birds attack. I don't know how to do that. Explore. Oh, right there. As you gain experience, you'll discover new crafting recipes to increase profit and make life easier. A scarecrow, for example, will prevent crows from snacking on your precious crops. Reach farming level 1. So how do I do that? Wizard time. We did get these today, so maybe when we sleep, our farming level will go up by tomorrow. Probably, hopefully, automatically. How close are we? Not close at all. Get me out of here, I'm trapped. What is this all about? What is this? What are you doing here? Can we talk? Oh, tulips. Fertilizer. Beer. All sorts of weird stuff in here. Rare seed. Takes all season to grow? What? That's insane. I kind of want to do that. Come in. I'm Rasmodeus, seeker of the arcane truths. Mediator between physical and ethereal. Master of the seven elementals. Keeper of the sacred cha. You get the point. And you, Hasflesh, the one whose arrival I have long foreseen. Here I'd like to show you something. Behold. Heh. guess you've seen one before, haven't you? They call themselves the Junimus? Mysterious spirits. These ones, for some reason, they refuse to speak with me. I'm not sure why they moved into the community center, but you have no reason to fear them. You found a golden scroll written in an unknown language? Most interesting. Stay here, I'm going to see for myself. I'll return shortly. You just teleported? I found the note. The language is obscure, but I was able to decipher it. We, the Jumino, are happy to aid you. In return, we ask for gifts of the valley. If you are one with the forest, then you will see the true nature of this scroll. One with the forest, what do they mean? Aha! Come here. My cauldron is bubbling with ingredients from the forest. Baby fern, moss, grub, caramel top, toadstool. Can you smell it? Here, drink up. Let the essence of the forest permeate your body. You've gained the power of forest magic. Now you can decipher the true meaning of the Jumino scrolls. Okay, so we're gonna head back to the community center and read that scroll. Maybe if I get 1,000 gold, I will buy that rare seed as well. We'll see how much we make from selling these parsnips. Try to get 1,000 G. Yeah, I'll throw some stuff in here. And we will, community center. Also, I want to check this event calendar. Sunday, so the next event is Vincent's birthday on Wednesday. We will get him a gift. I think you should talk to lots of people too. I don't know. You can gain hearts with people. I guess you just give gifts to everyone and... Alright. Alright, so we can read this. Crafts room. What is all this about? Exotic bundle, summer bundle, winter. So if I click this one, spring. Spring foraging bundle, reward bridge repair. Oh my goodness. I need all these ingredients. I had some of these too. Leeks and wild horseradish, daffodils, dandelion. And this repairs the bridge? Wow. Oh, this repairs a bridge too. In different seasons? Is that spring? Exotic. Fall. Construction bundle. Reward bridge repair. Okay. Look at this one. I think the easiest one to do is the spring one. And I had these two ingredients. Let's see if I can find these daffodils, dandelion, daffodil, and those other two. Cool. Cool. And that repairs a bridge. Which bridge? Maybe this bridge over here? What else? So there is a dandelion. Daffodil, actually. Daffodiliansk. And there's the other thing I need. Grab that. And these statues. What are these statues all about? Maybe there's a fast travel system. And you can, like, warp to different locations. That would be actually really helpful. I would actually really like that. Someone was throwing rocks at my tent last night. I just had to wait it out. I'm very sorry. I had to do that to you. Come on. I need some plants. What are these? Boom, 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 boom. See what I got in here. We got a onion sap. Nah, not what I need. What else? 7:30 p.m. Let's just destroy trees and then we will call it another day. I don't know what we do with the sap yet. This will take so long to do. Oh my goodness. Clear it. Clear everything. Inventory full. And I need to keep that. the wood, just stocking up on that wood. Nice. It's good. It's good. Good. And that's it. Actually, we still have energy. Let's use that up. Probably should keep rocks as well. They're probably needed for a lot of things. Rock and coal. What's that? A geode. I'll keep that as well. A geode. Wait a minute, is that for the museum thing? The archaeology. Maybe I can put that, bring that there. I'll try that in the next day. All right, let's, that's good. Store these rocks. I'll keep that geode with me. No, I want that. And yeah, I'm gonna do one more day and then I'm gonna call it. Been playing for almost 3 hours. You just want to keep playing, you know? Yes. Oh yeah, build that scarecrow as well. You just want to keep going, you know, and just keep, it feels like you're making progress because you're like building this farm and crops and so awesome. Level one, farming, plus one watering can proficiency, plus one hoe proficiency, new crafting recipe, scarecrow, new crafting recipe, basic fertilizer. I need to use that. It'll make my plants grow faster. How much money do we get? Not bad, not bad. What's our total? Hopefully 1,000. Over 1,000. Not quite. It's okay. It's all right. Water it up. And I want to build the scarecrow. There's so much I can do. I need to find those two things. I need to go to the archaeology place. I need to give people gifts. I need to go to the community center and, yeah, do that. Find the rat creature. First, one thing at a time. So, water done. And what's the other thing I need to do? Scarecrow. So how do I do the scarecrow? So if I go to my crafting, I need 50 wood, coal, and fiber. I think I got all that. So I'll grab all this from here. So fiber, you kind of want to keep fiber as well. Coal and wood. And we'll make that. We'll place that. No, this is bad. I need room. Can I just throw something down on the ground? And then put the scarecrow down. In the fields or? Oh, I can't. Can't put it. I can put it there, but why can't I put it? I guess I'll put it like right there. Hopefully that helps. And I'll throw this back in. Boopity beepido ba. Boom boomp. Boopity boomp. Perfect. Now. What do we do? I need to find those ingredients still. Dandelions. Yeah. I could probably buy some of that, maybe, in one of the stores. Local wizard in search of a fresh sunfish. I don't know if I want to do that, because I have so much other stuff I gotta do. Archaeology, let's go there. Oh, what's this? Advancement, yep. Got that done. Nice, we're doing good on these. Gotta go to the mine as well and do that and fight some things. And man, oh man, oh man, upgrade my tools and upgrade tons of stuff. This game is just loaded with stuff to do. Loaded with choices, buddy. Artifacts are minerals, so I found this rock. Can I give this to you? Or what? He said any minerals too, like. Is this what you want? No idea. There's a book missing, okay. Find any artifacts or minerals out there. So this would count, right? No? Okay, I guess not. I'll just store it in my chest. What's this about? Close until summer. What's next? What is next, everybody? I need two more ingredients to do that recipe, to build the bridge. I need 1,000 to buy that secret seed. I watered my plants already. Yeah. Still need some money here. How can I make some money? I guess I could catch some fish. Make some quick cash that way. And I'm trying to figure out what else I'm not thinking of right now. No. I'm rusty. Sunfish. New record. That's the fish I needed for the wizard, isn't it? I guess we could do that quest. Let's do that quest then. Yeah, accept quest. Let's go to the wizard. I want to look in the community center quickly and see what ingredients I need again. Okay, so I need wild horseradish. I got that. Can I plop these in and just come back? I need a leek and a dandelion. So are those still in there? Let's see. Yeah, okay, good. Leek, dandelion, let's find those two. Leek, dandelion, got it. We can do it. Go to the wizard next. There's only so much I can do in a day. What's this plant? A leek and a dandelion. Scarecrow, you better scare those crows. Do your job. It's a maze. Get me out. Hmm. I think what I'll do is do some fishing and then buy that seed, plant that seed. Buy that $1,000 seed. Fish. Nice. What else is in here? What are you doing? I only allow their trust to go in there. You don't trust me? Alright, how much money? I need more. Fish time. Now I need to go to the guy that sells the fish. That will buy the fish. So I'll catch one fish here anyways. It looks like a good spot. What is this madness? The worst thing ever. Worsened ever. What's that? Is that? I think I already found that. Horseradish. I need a dandelion, right? And elite. I already got that. Delivery. Oh, nice. Oh, we are so close now. I just gotta catch one fish. Try and do that quickly. Let's head over now to the fish place. Where is it? Ah, it's far. It's really far. Need a couple more monies. Oh, yes. I need these leets. Oh, those are spring onions. Never mind. Spring onions. I'll sell these. Buddy, stop throwing stuff. Don't kill it. Pick it up. This is bad. I got so much to do today and I'm running out of time. Ah. You want a gift? Yeah, I'll give you a gift. So why did you become a farmer? I want to make tons of money. Oh, really? The exact same reason. That is insane. Here, have a gift. Have this. It's a terrible gift. I'm sorry. Okay. What about this? Wait. No, I'm trying to give this to you. You don't want another gift, do you? Aw. I didn't mean to give you a bad gift. Oh man, that was terrible. Alright, what am I trying to do? Let me throw. Ooh. Get rid of this. This is garbage. Ugh. Alright, so I'm gonna catch one fish, I think. And I gotta sell the fish. What? This is so bad. Seaweed? Ah, buddy! Buddy, I need to sell some stuff. So I'm trying to buy the seed that's cost 1,000. Ah. This is close. Ah, it doesn't matter. So what I'm gonna do, I'm just gonna sell, like, some of this. And I'll get 1,000 for the next day, and then I'll buy that $1,000 seed. What's happening? What is this guy doing? He's stealing! He's stealing trash. What? Sounds like those raccoons are back again, filthy ferments. Ah, you turned up at the right moment, son. Could you do an old man a favor? Could you go around the corner and scare off those raccoons for me? They've been causing a real mess. Thanks. Make sure you give him a good scare so they never come back. It was me. I'm sorry. I find a lot of hot, fresh food in these cans. Stuff that will go to waste if I don't take it. I'm fine with that. You can take garbage if you want. Do you think there's something wrong with what I'm doing? Yeah, sure. You can eat it. That's fine. I knew you were an open-minded person. I feel good about what I'm doing. I'm not harming anyone. You can go on home. I promise I won't rummage in George's can anymore. You can tell him you scared off the raccoons for good. Buddy! Another one's house? Wait! I know what you were doing, Linus. If you need food, just ask. I don't want anyone in Pelican Town to go hungry. Here, I've got a basket of zucchini fritters for you. Just make sure you dip them in my spicy marinara. Go on, take it. Okay, what is happening? All right, that was kind of strange. So there are like different choices I feel like you can make in this. Like, that one guy said if I buy a VIP pass, he'll destroy the community center. He'll sell it. So I'm not sure what I want to do with that. Where am I trying to go? Let's probably go back to my farm. Yeah. Da, 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 da. I still got a lot of energy. Let's just sleep. I'll do another day, I guess. Sleeping it up. Alright, we got so much to do. So much to do. This game is so addicting, like I just can't seem to stop playing. I need to go to bed soon, but water, I'll do one more day probably. I keep saying that. Water all these plants. Oh, it feels so good to do. Yeah. Oh, I forgot to sell stuff. I'm gonna get rid of this rock. I don't need to bring it with me everywhere. Get rid of that. Get rid of some wood. I'll sell these. Wait, yeah. Sell these. Boom, boom. And what else? What else do we need to do? Alright, I think I need to sell one thing. Need 1,000 gold. Alright, I'll try my old strategy. I don't think I can just sell stuff to random people, but the one guy buys fish, so I just gotta catch one fish, sell the fish. Alright, yeah, I gotta do this stuff to explore the mine, raise some animals. All right, let's do it. All right. Give me a fish. I don't want seaweed and pointless stuff. Really? Really? You're gonna give me seaweed again? Come on. Get me a fish. Yes. No, that fish was insane. You like that, fishy? I got you. Yes. Okay, sell that. It's a baby. It better give me enough money. It better. Yes! 1,000. I'm going and I'm buying $1,000 seed. I have no idea if it's worth buying the seed, but the seed says it's gonna take an entire year to grow. So I better try this. If I don't try it now, I won't be able to try it. Ow. Hello, lady. Hello. Here, I'll give you a gift. You want some seaweed? I hope you enjoy it. I guess I'll take it. It's a free thing. Like, you should want it, you know? All All right, where's... Yes, yes. I think we're close. Wait a minute. No! The store. Where's that store I'm looking for? No way. It's gone. It's gone. There was a store here that sold the seed I was going to buy. It's not here. Oh, that sucks. I saved up for this seed and now that store is gone. New plan. Gotta try something new then. That really sucks. Yeah, it's not here. Huh. Now what do I do? I guess I need 2,000 to buy a new backpack. I need 2,000 to upgrade both all my tools. 2,000 each for each tool. Yeah, I'll just try something new then. Did I water my plants? Can't even remember. Did I? Yeah, I guess I did. So I need some ingredients. I need 2 ingredients for this community center secret alien creature thingy. Yes, what's this? Is that what I needed? Daffodil, yeah. And that's Dandelion. I need elite. I just need 1 more item. I need to find elite somewhere. Yeah, I'll try doing that. Maybe I can buy. Let's see what I can buy here. What are these people doing? What are you doing? Alright, I can't give you guys these gifts. I kind of wanted to give you some flowers, but I need them for a secret recipe. There's the backpack. Let's see. It's 2,000? Yeah, 2,000. What do you sell? Parsnip, beans, cauliflower, tulips. I need elite. I need some leets. I need 1 leet. I'll just try to find one on the ground somewhere. Hello, hello there. Maybe you guys sell some leets. Wallpaper. Sugar, rice, no. Come on, come on. Who's got me some leets? Where are they? So I think if I do this, it repairs a bridge. And the bridge I'm thinking of is, it's right up here, this bridge. See any elites. Wait. Is that elite? What is that? A leak. That's what's called. Leak. Okay. Community center. We got the ingredients. Finally. Get to that community center. And I'm going to see what that does. Let's figure it out. Yes. Can't believe it. I also need a shovel. We got it. We got the ingredients. I can't believe it. All right, so how do we do this? Boom. And boom. Bundle complete. What does that do? What does that even do? What's up? People are actually watching this. That's crazy. Spring seeds. I don't even know what I just did. Oh. See, this says reward bridge repair. And you need all these ingredients. Okay, what is going on? What? I have no idea. What is this? Oh, really? So, that's interesting. All of these have different ingredients. Look at this. Every single one of these? And these have, like, stars on them. I don't know. I did make a fruit like that with a star somehow, so I don't know how I did that. Thanks for following, everybody. That's pretty awesome. And then we got this. Oh, this is all fishes. And you put a bunch of fishes in. Glittering boulder removed. I'm still learning a ton of stuff, like... There's just so much to do in this game, so many choices, and it's hard to know what you should do. Like, right now I'm just trying to make as much money as possible, so I don't know the best way to do that. I'm just planting stuff, and eventually I need to get some chickens and cows and all sorts of stuff. Thanks for watching. Peace. All right, daffodils. Nice. I gotta get married in this too. Oh, cool. So if I give this girl, like, two gifts, she gives me a gift or something? Or I get a heart thingy? Cool. I gotta plant these seeds. I'm gonna go plant these. I must plant. Yes. Let's make this garden bigger. All right, I'll put it near the scarecrow. So I got 30 seeds. Nice. And... Excellent. Oh, plant it up. We're gonna be millionaires. All right, need more. Yes. And yeah, do that. I gotta water these as well. One more. Get it going. Oh, that's so much. I actually need a better watering system here. It's gonna take half my day just to water all these plants. Yes. All right. Awesome. Yeah, do that. Okay. Did a lot today. Tons of stuff. Well, I am actually going to end it here. Did so much today. Yeah, I can't wait to play more. This game is just so fun. It's so addicting. Thanks for watching, everybody. Subscribe and like, and I will see you all next time.